Hey Siri, what's the weather today?
It's currently partly cloudy and 64 degrees.
Okay, so how did I activate my Apple Watch without saying, "Hey Siri, what's the weather?" Today, in this episode of Everyday Apple Living, your guide to living with Apple every day, I'm going to show you how to set up Siri on your Apple Watch. And the cool thing about the Apple Watch is it has two Siri features. One is where you say, "Hey Siri," and then tell it what you want. The other is to actually just raise it up, and the act of raising it up activates Siri. So you just tell it what you want, and it does it. So without further ado, I'm your host, Jack. Let's get started. Okay, so you already have your Apple Watch. We're gonna click the wheel, and you're gonna go to Settings. In settings, you scroll down until you find the one that says Siri, right there, Siri. You click on Siri, then these might be checked off for you, so you just check them on. Boom. You read this, "Enable Siri." You enable Siri. Raise to speak. Press digital crown. So there's actually, and announce calls, you can have that on or off, depends on your preference, but there's actually three ways to use Siri, which is to just say, "Hey Siri," when you raise your Apple Watch. The other one is raise to speak, which is you literally just raise the watch to your mouth, like how I did it, and then you ask it what you want. The other is to hold the digital crown, which is the wheel right here. If you hold it, you can also activate Siri. So, and then you can choose the voice you want, such as,
"Hi, I'm Siri. Choose the voice you'd like me to use."
"Hi, I'm Siri. Choose the Hi, I'm Siri. Choose the voice you Hi, I'm Siri. Choose the voice you'd like me to use."
"Hi, I'm Siri. Choose the voice you'd like me to use."
"Hi, I'm Siri."
"Hi,
So you can
I'm
do
Siri.
male
Choose the
and
voice you'd like
female.
me to Hi, I'm Siri. Choose the voice you'd like me to use."
So there's all the various series you can use. And that's it. Very simple. If for some reason your Siri doesn't work, you might have to go into your iPhone settings, and then you have to go down to your Siri, and then this one right here where it says "Listen for Hey Siri," you turn that on, then you follow the directions to set up your voice so it recognizes your voice for "Hey Siri," and then it'll pair to your Apple Watch. I hope you got value from this video. If you did get value from this video, smash the like button. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and turn the notification bell on so you get notified when new videos are released. Share this video to people you think could benefit from using the Siri on their Apple Watch. Your friends, your family, your friends' family, your neighbor, you name it. Share the video. Make sure it helps push the video in front of more people if you share this video. It helps out with the YouTube algorithms. Heck, even you just smashing the like button and leaving a comment below as to how much this video helped you use and enjoy more your Apple Watch, that helps a lot. Thank you so much. Happy holidays, everyone.